Hi guys, so today I'm going to be showing some clothes, the long-awaited Zara haul, and I got a little knife, let me just put it up there so I can open up the boxes because I have some huge boxes here. I have three boxes. Box number one, box number two from Zara, I have a little package. And then, oh wait, I hope these boxes don't fall. Box number three, so three boxes. And yes, so we're going to unbox these together. Thank you, baby. Let me put it down. Oh, thank you, honey. It's strong. Okay, so I'm gonna open this one first. This was, I believe, my first order, the first thing I ordered, and yes, so you can see the stuff in here. Let's see what's inside. Okay. Hold on, let me pull it out. So this is a bodysuit, and it's just a white poplin shirt bodysuit, and I thought that this was really, really chic and perfect for wearing to work. Now, they actually have one now that has shoulder pads. You can never have enough white shirts, so I think I'm going to order that one that has the shoulder pads in it too. Now, I'm not sure how these things are going to fit, y'all, because I know as far as the sizes. I didn't know what size to get, so I was kind of all over the place sizing wise because I haven't shopped at Zara in quite some time. So yeah, here's this bodysuit, and it's looking like it's gonna be a little big, so I don't know, we'll see how it ends up fitting, but that's that item.
It's a lot pretty turtleneck where you can wear to next one.
Thank you, babe.
You're welcome.
And next,
it's a beautiful purple dress.
Yes, I really love this. And oh, this color for fall is just giving me everything. You're draping it over you. And so this is a midi dress. And so it's a long midi length, and it's in like this, it seems like a crinkled or wrinkled material. And I believe this is the intent. Now, one thing I love about Zara is when you look at Zara compared to other places, Zara really pays attention to the detail, because here with the shoulder pad, it's not just a naked shoulder pad just moving around. They actually have it just tucked and stitched to where the shoulder pad is underneath the fabric, so it kind of always stays the right way. With some shoulder pad pieces that I purchased from Nasty Gal and Boohoo, it was just kind of like the shirt, and they just put a couple stitches in a shoulder pad on there, so sometimes the shoulder pad would be all to the back or to the front. Oh yeah, this is showing you that since it's crinkled, that you have to tie it so that it can keep that look. But yes, I love this. And this I did get in a size small. You like this, babe?
Yes, it has a string and a purple string, and it's beautiful. It looks like a kind type of purple brown.
Yes, baby, go ahead, girl. It does look like a purple brown. Yes. And then, yes, number three. So we have here a skirt, and ooh, I don't know. I was kind of going off of sizing that I saw other people get, and I saw people get a size extra small, like, and they were curvy. Y'all, why I play like that? Because this extra small is not going to fit me in this skirt. I know it already. I know this extra small is not going to fit, but we will see. But I'm really not banking on the extra small fitting. But if not, I'll just get a larger size. Let me give you all the prices because I know that's always helpful for me. This top here, the bodysuit top, was $39.90. This dress was $39.90 as well. This skirt was actually $49.90, and I really think I'm gonna have to exchange it and get a bigger size. I don't know what I was thinking and why, I just thought it was okay to order that little bitty size. But next, I have a bodysuit here, and it's a shoulder pad bodysuit in this beautiful color.
It looks peachy.
Yes, it is, like a nice peachy nude color. And it has this little knot detailing here. This I got in a size medium, and it seems stretchy, so I think this size will work for me. The material is really nice. It's hard to explain. The material kind of feels like almost like Spanx or like an undergarment, like really nice, stretchy, breathable, and a nice thick material. This I got in a size medium, and this was $29.90.
There's some of five.
Okay, some of these pieces I'm mad at myself because I was watching other people's videos and trying to gauge the size. So this size I don't expect to fit. These are just some ribbed split hem at the bottom, high-waisted leggings, and these are in a size medium, but I don't know y'all. The material is really nice and thick, so if these don't fit, then I will just exchange them and get a large. But the material and the quality is really, really nice. These were $29.90. Okay, y'all, so this is where the leggings are stopping. I know I play too much because I know I'm not no damn medium. What? Hips and booty hanging out of the pants. They cannot go up, but let's just talk about the bodysuit. The bodysuit I really love. Nice shoulder padding. I may go up a size in the bodysuit because I'm having a hard time snapping both snaps underneath. So I may go up so that it'll give me a little bit more length in the bodysuit. I do like it. I do like the color. But so yes, I do like the bodysuit in the color. But yeah, I may just need to go a size up because it's not, the snaps are a little bit, it was hard to try to snap it underneath the bottom. But yeah, I think I like it. Really pretty color. And this, which I'm really excited about, this is an oversized shirt which can be worn as a dress. And I got this and this was $35.90, and I just thought that this was perfect to just throw on. It has a longer hem in the back, so this is going to be perfect. Throw it on with a pair of boots. You can do a pair of combat boots, heel boots, belt it in the waist to cinch it in. You can throw on a biker jacket, even do like an oversized cardigan or something like that. So I thought that this would be really great and an essential, and the price was just unbelievable. You can't beat that. Really, really effortless, and I've really been liking pieces like that. I think I would throw this on tights, combat boots, like my Docs, biker jacket, or wear it like this, cinch it in, belt it real nice, and do my arch light sneakers, or just wear like this, just kind of like, oh, I got my man shirt on, but I'm looking cute or whatever. And then maybe do some denim shorts underneath with like some knee-high boots. Look, cute fall look. I like how it's longer in the back, so you can see that, nice and long in the back, so you can throw it on with your tights or leggings. Don't have to worry about your booty showing. But yeah, love this. Next, I got another pair of high-waisted leggings, and I'm really liking this material of the leggings from Zara. Now, these have the vent at the bottom, which is a zipper, I guess. It says vent, and you can unzip them at the back. Yes, mommy?
I like those sands because it's so snazzy and black.
Yeah.
And it looks so
cute. Yes. Yes, babe. So I love this material because it's really thick. But again, I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to squeeze a little tiny stuff in this. I don't know. But we're going to see. If not, I'll just order the exchange them for the size up. Next, I got some leather pants. These are feeling nice. I don't know if these are going to fit either. These I actually got in a large, and these are just leather leggings. They have this bit of zip detailing on the side here. And thank you, baby. Yeah, these have a zipper at the bottom, but it's on the inside for like a split hem. That's a little different. I didn't know the split hem was on the inside. I thought it was on the outside of the leg. But it does have that to open. The material of this faux leather is really, really nice, especially for $35.90 from Zara. But I'm not sure these are going to fit, so I'll definitely have to exchange these for an extra large if they have it, or just return them. But this quality is really nice for that price. And then, what in the world? I got some jeans from Zara. These are looking real
snazzy.
They look snazzy, baby, but they look like they'll be a little small for mommy, but they seem really stretchy, so I might be able to squeeze into these.
Oh, I'm so excited.
What, you're excited to see if they fit?
I'm excited because this day is going to be awesome.
U.S. size 10, and that's a European size 42. These are high waist ankle jeans. So, yeah, I hope these fit because these look cute. And the stretch seems really nice. And then what's this? Oh, this is that same bodysuit as the nude one with the shoulder padding, but just in black. So, this is that. It has the zipper up the back, just a little bit of a zipper though. It doesn't go all the way down. And again, I got this in the medium, just like the nude color. And this was $29.90.
Last clothes.
This is the last one from this box, babe. Then we have the two more boxes.
And then
I got this top here, given nice military inspired action here with the buttons. This was definitely giving me like Mannnn just vibes, and it has the shoulder padding in it, sleeveless. And I love this color. I thought this color was really beautiful for fall. What color matches the bracelet?
Uh-huh. It just has a little purple and orange on it.
And this was $35.90, and really nice. I thought this would be perfect to tuck in to a high-waisted skirt, or even some high-waisted pants or high-waisted jeans. And I actually purchased a high-waisted leather mini skirt that I thought this would be cute with, that mini skirt with some tights and then like some combat boots for a really cute edgy look. But yes, really loving the color of this top. Now, I really wouldn't wear this top with the skirt, but since the bottoms that I got didn't fit, I figured I'd just try it on with this skirt. I do really like this top. I would pair it with high-waisted jeans or like some high-waisted leather pants or something like that. Really pretty top. Love these shoulder pad detailing. Excuse the wrinkles. I don't steam clothes to try them on, honey. Okay, babe, so mom is gonna put these back into the box until it's time for me to try these on, and we're gonna open the other boxes.
Enjoy this video. Bye.
No, we're not leaving yet. We're not stopping the video yet. I'm just putting this stuff in the box so I can open the other two boxes.
Yeah, I'm going to buy two into the next one. Here is our next box. Number two. How to open it.
Do you know how to spell box?
B-O-X.
Good job, baby. Now, it's not that much stuff in this box, actually.
Ow! a box of.
I got it, babe. You don't have to get up. I'll get it. It's now right next to me.
Okay.
So next is this
sweater.
Wait, where's the rest of the sweater?
What next of the sweater?
It has these little sleeve things. It has some sleeves on the sweater. Maybe it's in the other box. So yeah, I ordered this skirt, knit skirt in this beautiful taupey gray color. And then this is the sweater that has like the sleeve warmers on it. The skirt was $45.90. The top, I don't know if this was a return because it doesn't have the price on it and it doesn't even have the arm warmers on it. So I don't know, I'm gonna have to check my other box and see if it's in there, hopefully. Let's see if it's in this box. Come on, Zara. Here's this outfit, which I do like, but the whole purpose of this outfit was for the little sleeve warmers, which were like, came right there and went long sleeve. Without that aspect, this outfit looks pretty basic, like it's cute, but I wouldn't have bought this top and spent $40-$50 on it without the sleeves. So really disappointed about that. Hopefully they can send it to me medium in this piece and it actually fit. I'm getting a little disappointed because a lot of these pieces aren't fitting and I know it's my fault because I was kind of gauging and going off of sizes that other people were saying that they wore, but yeah, so really cute. I don't know if this is supposed to show midriff, if the skirt goes over the top, or really like what's the situation with the top, but it's cute. But I like the color, but without the sleeves, I'm really not feeling it. Like, I don't know. I don't know, babe. I think it's the rest of the stuff that I ordered. I hope it has the rest of my sweater in here.
This gray skirt is so beautiful. That's all.
Okay, so in this box, we have this dress that I ordered, this leather dress. And it's like this leather mini dress that buttons up. Well, a faux leather long sleeve mini dress that buttons up like so. And I thought this was really, really beautiful. This was $49.90. This dress, y'all, I'm having a fail with some of these pieces. They're just not fitting. I like this dress. I like how it looks. Hopefully when walking it doesn't ride up or get shorter, but this faux leather feels really nice. It looks good. It's not overly shiny, so this is a yes. I really love this. Next, we have
this black turtleneck.
Yes, this black high neck top, and this, it doesn't give the description of it, but I'll put it up. I just thought that this would be a nice, really pretty simple top for work. I actually thought that this had shoulder pads in it, but it actually doesn't have shoulder pads in it. So I don't know. This top was $49.90. I don't know if I'm going to keep this because I really thought it had shoulder pads in it and I wanted it to have shoulder pads in it. I guess we'll see how it fits and how it looks, but for $50 for just a simple black top, I don't know about that. Wait, they really don't have the sleeve warmers in here. I'm going to have to reach out to Zara about that. And then I got this beautiful dress and it's a brown satin slip dress. Now, I hope this fits my hips because this is a size medium. This was $49.90. The color and the material is just gorgeous, but hopefully it fits. If not, then I'll just get the size up. But ooh, yes, this is gorgeous. Really gorgeous. Perfect for the fall. You can edge it up with a leather jacket. I really want to get the black military blazer. It's a faux leather blazer that they have on Zara, so I really want to get that. And this just looks really gorgeous. Perfect for a little date night. You can either throw a turtleneck underneath. That's what I was planning on doing. I was planning on doing a brown turtleneck underneath, cinching it with a belt, and then doing some heeled boots.
And here's a nice...
Something is making it feel like it's not straight. It's kind of odd. I don't really know how to explain it. Something makes it feel off. Like, you know how you have something on where it's like something is not right. But I love the color. It's a little odd in the bust. Maybe it's because I have on a push-up bra underneath, which I wouldn't wear with it. But I don't know. I love the color, but I'm not really sure about the fit for me. The jeans actually fit, which I'm actually very surprised that they fit. They're really nice and stretchy, but I don't know. They're kind of like they're high in the front and then they're low in the back. I don't know if that happens, like if Zara jeans, if they're not, I wouldn't say they're not made for curves, but it's odd because, okay, look at the high rise in the front. We see that. We see the rise there. Y'all, I'm trying to lose weight. I'm trying to lose this quarantine weight. But anyway, we're looking at these jeans, okay? See the rise in the front. And then look at the back. It's like my underwear is showing in the back. That doesn't really make sense to me. Like, make it make sense. But they're really stretchy, really soft and comfortable. So I don't know. I like them. I don't know, y'all. I spent quite some coin at Zara. And I don't know, I'm kind of disappointed. I don't know. I have been watching so many Zara hauls and I was so excited to be ordering stuff. And now that I have the stuff and I'm trying it on for the first time, I'm disappointed. Y'all mad? I hope y'all ain't mad, but I'm kind of disappointed because I spent a good piece of change at Zara. I could have bought me a pair of shoes or something. Like these pieces, and I'm getting all hot, and then I'm getting hot, and then I'm not really feeling everything. Like a lot of the stuff, the pants, y'all, I gotta sit down. Let's sit down. Let's talk.
Okay.
We gotta sit down and talk in the middle of this haul, y'all. I'm hot. These lights. Trying on clothes, y'all know how you start getting hot. Like, I'm disappointed. Pants did not fit. Certain things was just like too hard to get on, and I feel like struggling. So if it's gonna take me a long time to put it on, I don't want it. I don't want to have to do a whole lot when I'm trying to get ready to go to work. If we go back into the office, I want to do a lot of stuff putting on, take a long time to put on clothes when I'm just trying to get ready to run out or something. Like, and then I have to check my order because there was things that I ordered that are not in any of these packages and I wasn't refunded. So I'm not really sure what's going on. Like, why y'all ain't sending my stuff? Like, I think I'm missing about 4 items that I ordered. So I don't know, but these pieces did not fit. And this bodysuit, if y'all wondering why y'all didn't see the bodysuit, oh, that's the dress, that's that, I love that. Y'all wondering why y'all didn't see the white button up pin tuck bodysuit shirt that didn't, it's not that it didn't fit, it was just taking too long to get it on. Like, I don't know. And then I bought these shoes. These are something that fell out. I didn't try on the black bodysuit because I tried on a new one. Y'all, this stuff get me hot. man. And I bought these little pumps. I like these nice little cute classy pumps for work. And these were on sale, so couldn't beat them. The regular price was $59.90, but I think I paid like $29.99 for these, maybe even $19.99. I'll put the price once I look up the order. But nice little pointed toe sling back pumps. They have this mesh part here, show a little foot action, but then this part here on the pointed toe is just opaque. So a nice moderate heel height for work, not too high but not a kitten heel either. So like these. But yeah, y'all, I don't know, I was so excited. I had been watching so many Zara hauls and people are getting all this cute stuff, so I ordered this stuff. I guess it's just certain things look good on certain people, or maybe you see something on somebody else and then you try it, it doesn't give you the feels on you. I don't know, that's what I'm having right now. I'm having a little bit of buyer's remorse, so I'm glad I'm trying this stuff on today, so the stuff I don't like I can send back, because I'm right there, y'all, at my return window, because I've been working so much, kept putting it off. And then I don't know, I'm feeling a little body conscious. Let's just talk. I'm feeling a little body conscious right now because I gained weight during this whole quarantine and stuff, and now I'm trying to get the weight off. I'm trying to lose the weight now, and you know, it's hard because when I go to the gym, gyms just opened back up here very recently. They were closed for a long time. I was working out at home, and I gotta keep it real with y'all. When I be doing home workouts, I would like sit down for a minute. Don't let me be doing abs and I'm on the floor, honey, because I be done just laid there and just watched the rest of the video while lying on the floor. Oh my gosh. But yeah, I'm just trying to be totally honest. So I'm trying to lose weight now. I'm trying to lose some unwanted pounds. I feel like I want to lose maybe like 15, 20 pounds. And yeah, so that has me feeling a little bit self-conscious, and I'm trying to get over that because my husband is like, yo, what you talking about? Like, you look good, you know, still getting them booty slaps daily. So I don't know, but I just feel a little bit self-conscious, and some of these clothes are like exacerbating and magnifying that because it's just the sizing is kind of all over the place, and certain things I thought would fit doesn't fit. Like, I was just really tripping. So yeah, I know that I put a lot on this Zara haul because I thought these pieces were going to be hitting all of the pieces. I thought I was going to love all of them, but you never know until you try stuff on. And now after trying a lot of the stuff on, some of this stuff is going back to Zara, honey. But let me finish trying on the rest of these clothes for y'all. I just had to give this quick intermission because let's get through the rest of this. What do you think this is? Yeah. It's a dress.
It's a beautiful tan dress. You can like wear that at a ball, a vacation home. What do you call it? To Disney World.
Disney World. Okay, babe. Then this is beautiful camel colored, just sleeveless, ribbed turtleneck dress. I thought this was a perfect basic. Again, it can be worn to work. If you're wearing it to the office, you can do it with a blazer on top and then a pair of boots. I thought that this would be perfect for just throwing on. I love these basic pieces that can just be thrown on. Like this dress, really pretty. Also got this dress in black. I'm hot, y'all, so I'm not gonna try on the black one. Don't be mad, but yeah, I like this. This is pretty. Fits the curves nicely. This is the last thing, babe. So this was the last piece, and I actually ordered this separately. I kept waiting to see if this was going to come back on the website, and this is the Bambi.
What was the kangaroo?
Graphic tee. No, it's a deer. Bambi, the deer. and it has shoulder padding in it. I thought this was perfect. How I wanted to style this, I actually planned to style it with this skirt that I got, the one that I know won't be too small, and that's this skirt here with the Bambi top, some snakeskin knee boots, and then a biker jacket. I thought that would be so fly, but I'm gonna have to order the skirt again. So those are the pieces. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I'm pretty pleased with a lot of the pieces. I really didn't know where I was going size-wise. I don't order some extra small, small, medium, large, extra large. I was just all over the spectrum of Zara sizing because I haven't shopped there in a while, so I just wanted to make sure that I did get the correct size. Now that I know what size works for me and most of their pieces, I'm just going to exchange the items that didn't fit and reorder them in the proper size if need be, if they still have it in stock, or just return those things. So yes, and Zara, like, what's up? Where the rest of my sweater at? Like, where is it? What happened to it? So yes, and I hope you guys are enjoying the videos. I thank you so much for the support, the love, the kind words. It means so much. And did you have something you wanted to say, babe?
I hope you enjoyed this video. So bye-bye. See you on the next one.
Really been enjoying doing the videos and it's been really fun. I'm definitely trying to find the time to do some different content. I do want to do some, you know, just vlog style videos, just maybe videos out, just, you know, chilling, maybe shopping, even though I don't really be shopping in stores for clothes and stuff, because it's so easy to just order things online, especially now since you really can't try on clothes in stores due to COVID. So I really just like to order online, get my stuff tried on in the comfort of my own home. If it doesn't fit, just send it back. I need to get better about sending the stuff back because sometimes I'll wait weeks. Like literally this Zara stuff has been sitting in my front room for weeks now, probably about 3-4 weeks, if not longer. Yeah, maybe about 3-4 weeks. And I just kept waiting because with working, doing everything else, I'm like, oh, I'll try it on. So yes, I'm about to take my twists out. They done had it, girls. Like, they done had it. So I'm about to take them out and then I'm going to do my hair. I'm, you know, going to get a fresh set of lashes, fresh set of nails, pedicure, all that, and, you know, do some other videos. I do have a video coming up where I'm going to show you just some really fancy, giving major RBE pieces from Boohoo. Really great to add to your wardrobe if you're trying to really elevate your wardrobe at an affordable price. I'm also going to be doing a video on how to just elevate your looks, just elevated outfits without adding designer, because I do like to mix highs and lows in my wardrobe, and sometimes you ain't got it. You just ain't got it. I remember when I didn't have it to purchase designer or high-end. So you can look elevated. You can look sophisticated. You can look chic without having to mix designer pieces. Now, of course, if you want to elevate your style, a great way to do that is mixing highs and lows, adding in designer accessories, designer shoes, handbags, and such. But sometimes you just ain't got it. And if you don't have it, there's nothing wrong with that. You can elevate your style and elevate your looks without having designer pieces. It's all about fit and just, I think certain colors have more of a luxe look to it. Certain fabrics may look a little bit more luxe. So I want to do a video on that, showing you how you can elevate your looks by, of course, mixing in designer pieces, but how you can do the same thing without designer pieces at all. You don't have to have designer shoes, designer bags, designer accessories. You can have accessories that are affordable and you can still look amazing. So I want to do those videos, bring those to you guys. Also, a fall winter essentials guide fashion wise for me. And yeah, so that's what I have coming up. I also want to just introduce cooking videos. I always wanted to do cooking videos on my channel, but I never got around to doing it. And for those of you that know me, for those of you that watched our family vlogs, y'all know I'm just, you know, boast a little bit. Y'all know I throws down in the kitchen. So just sharing recipes and cooking and stuff like that. And as far as cooking, I just want to keep it real chill, real, you know, just watch me cook, not watch me dolled up and cooking. I'm not a chef. I'm not on Food Network or anything like that. So I just want it to be real chill for women to feel comfortable just watching another woman cook. And you don't have to be glammed up to cook. Now, if you do that, that's all good too. But, you know, just real chill family type vibe. So I hope you guys enjoy. I'm also going to be doing some mommy and me videos. I know that for parents out there, with everything going on with the pandemic, with the virtual learning, I do try to just do activities with my daughter Gigi, who you saw with me in this video. She just wanted to sit with me, so I hope you guys don't mind. You know, she just loves being around her mommy. We're like this. She's a mommy's girl and a daddy's girl, though, believe it or not. So yeah, just mommy and me, just some of the activities that we do. We do a lot of crafts. We do a lot of just painting. We do baking and cooking together. Just little things that we do together just for our mommy-daughter time. So just sharing those things and just sharing my life outside of just showing clothes and stuff like that, outside of just getting glammed up. And so again, I thank you all for watching this video. I hope that you guys are staying safe. You're giving yourself a break for your mental health and everything like that. So please just stay safe, guys. And thank you for watching. Much love and light, high vibrations, and have a great day, everyone. Comment down below what you thought of the haul.